Well, it's 21 Celsius and overcast, although the sun is starting to try and peek through just because it's right where it'll get into my eyes. It's the only time on a cloudy day it comes out is when it's right over here to shine in my eyes. Anyways, this is the 9th anniversary of my mother's death. She died 9 years ago today. Somewhere in the evening, I literally have no idea what the time was. It was after 7 and before midnight, that's all I know. Anyways, it's been a long time, a long time. 9 years. My dad, next month will be the anniversary of his death as well, and that'll be 29 years. 29 years he's been gone, and my brother is, I think, 3 years he's been gone. Something like that. Three, maybe four. I'm not quite certain. That'll be next month as well, his anniversary of his death. Anyways, I did nothing today except puzzles and fractals. That's about all I did. I cook food for the next 2 days because I didn't cook last night. I cooked food for the next 2 days, so that'll be good there. And my bean mix stuff, and I made sure to put my seasoning mix in there, the jerk seasoning, because it's yummy. And I'm pretty much out of sriracha, so I'll be using just the jerk spice from now on, until I get paid and until I get groceries ordered in. Anywho, I did a bunch of fractals and I did a bunch of puzzles. I did five or six puzzles and a whole whack of fractals. There was several sets. Four sets, I think, three or four sets, something like that, with four of them in each set. So that's a fair bit of them. Some of them look better than others. I think the ones that I'm doing tomorrow, I've got them, the parameters all set up. I just need to render them. The ones I'm doing tomorrow, I think, are going to be nicer looking. I did actually rendered one of them for one of tomorrow's already and posted it. Even though it's got tomorrow's date on it, I posted it today. It was a rather complex looking image, rather nice looking image in gold and red and stuff. And it was nice. It was nice. Anywho, still broke, so no chips for me. But been really seriously craving chips, of course, but can't have them because got no money. I swear to God, if I had money, I'd really not want them that much, not enough to actually go to the store and get them. But now, because I don't have money to get them, I really am craving them, like seriously. So this is the way it goes. We want things we can't have more than the things we can have. typically the way, I think. Anyways, I'm caught up on my vlogs, I think. Pretty sure of it. Gotta listen to my music feed. My watch later list is all music videos. It always is. I've got two other playlists that I use for things that I want to watch that I don't want to watch now, but I want to watch later on the TV, things people share on Facebook and other things like that. One of them is specifically for horror movie stuff, and the other one's top 10 lists and whatever for horror reviews of horror movies and stuff like that. The other one's just about everything else. So, Anyways, I told you the sun was going to come out just because I'm sitting here. Anywho, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.